Thank you. guys. How are you? Thank you for coming to my show tonight. I'm so happy to be here. I've always wanted to be here, again, come back to here. And it's been for over 4 years since I performed in New York. So I was waiting for this moment. Thank you. So I'm gonna sing my Japanese songs and also some English songs, both. So I hope you enjoy both songs. And the first song is called Happiness. I wrote this song, thank you. I wrote this song after I moved to New York. So yeah, please listen. Wanna be true to myself. It's really important to my life. I won't forget to have some fun no matter why. The secret of happiness.
Ah,
sing a song. It's called Milk Tea. You know, tea with milk. When I was 22, I wrote this song. And it's a really pretty love song. Motsureta, futari no kotoba, sorashita, shisen sono mama de togireta, sukima wa umeru. To my show, like even though today is a weekday and Monday, Like a first day. Are you tired? No? No? Thank you. I'm kind of nervous today because I went back to New York 4 days ago. And then I was staying in Japan for 2 months this summer, like whole summer. And I didn't speak English at all at the time. So like this is kind of first time to speak English to people. So, thank you. Yeah, I'll definitely speak so weird English, but please laugh about it. The next song is a cover song. I like this song. This is a kind of old song, but really famous and really, really beautiful. It's the Rose by Bette Midler. Some say love, it is a river that drops the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, its only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes the chance. Is the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to keep, and the soul afraid of dying that never learns to leave. The seed that will the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose. Thank you. you know, I'm eighth pregnancy right now, so my belly is so big. And oheso te nante, you know, what? Belly button? My belly button is so, like, how can I say it? Tsukireten no. How can I say tsukireteru in English? Sticking out? My belly button is sticking out? I was kind of embarrassing this, and I didn't like when I was wearing this dress at the shop, and oh, it's so beautiful, and like I'm gonna wear this dress, and I didn't realize how big my belly button. So I'm gonna sing next song is it's my original. I wrote this song with Ari Hest. He's a singer and songwriter, American singer and songwriter. It's from Happiness album. It's called Happiness album, and. I sing this song with Ari in the album, but tonight I'm gonna sing this song with Pat. Everybody, this is Pat. It's called Glad You're Here.
For
gonna sing two songs by myself. This song, I wrote this song Japanese, but I made this song of English version. It's called Light.
I love to see your smile. That's the only thing I need. All my tears will be washed away, living so simply. Look me in the eyes and smile once again. Life goes up and down. We'll be side by side every moment for years to come. Tell me every little thing. Please don't be afraid and open up your heart. But darkest sky is falling over you. Fear of being alone through the night. Please remember, be the light of your life. If anybody tries to hurt you, if anybody gets in your way, I do everything I can, it's true. Although you keep you up when there is trouble, life goes on. Side. I was born for you. You're my destiny, the light of love.
Thank you. I'm gonna sing next song playing piano. Just so you know, I'm not good at playing piano. So I might make a mistake, some mistakes. So please, nante yu no? Oume ni mite ne te nante yu no? Eh? Forgive me if I make a mistake. This song, I wrote this song after I got married. As a singer and the songwriter is a kind of lonely job. Like it's so like a now I'm so happy to see you guys. But like most of the time, like writing songs, I'm alone. And then what else? it's more than lonely. More you thought, you know what I mean. But after I got married, and I have my husband and I have my son, and now I'm having a second baby. And then after I got married, I thought, oh, I'm not alone anymore. And that feeling really makes me so happy and happy. So I made this song, something like that.
Okubyo na watashi no koko.
Thank you so much. It's called 輝く時の中ででした。I'm gonna introduce my band member on the piano again, Pat Firth. And on the guitar, Chris Bias. I can't remember his last name all the time. Like Biesterfeld. Biesterfeld. Chris Biesterfeld. On the drum, Jason Gianni. No. On the bass, Michael Visselia. Biesterfeld is kind of weird last name, right? No? Yeah. No? Yeah, they are great, right? Yeah. They're great. And the next song is a new song. New song, yeah. New song. I made this song last month. Last month, I think. And right now I am having my second baby, but like, right now, yeah, maybe, could be, somebody call, 911. Yeah, but it wasn't easy to come here, now, so before this, I had so many sad things, and then I had to get over so many hardship, but I always think everything has meaning, right? So if you have so sad thing, so terrible thing, but there is a meaning. I think I always think, and I'm trying to accept that, and now I'm having a second baby, and in 2 months she's coming out, and so yeah. Arigato. Thank you so much. So that this song is kind of so like, if you have a sad thing and bad things, but there is a really important message there. And then if you get that message, then you're gonna be happy. Something like that. And then it's called Reason.答え
それに何の意味があるのかと。だけど決まって答えはいつも自分の中にある。悲しいことも苦しい。
How was it?
because it's new song, so. So I really? Thank you. Yeah,
it's like so Japanese pops, right? Not like a not American song, like a nani? Te kanji janai? Sorry. Okay, thank you. Yeah, thank you. So, are you guys having fun? Thank you. I can't believe so many people came to my show. Even the weekend night. Thank you. Thank you so much. Arigatou gozaimasu. And next song is called, next song is a cover song. And I really wanted to sing this song because my baby is going to be a girl. So, and I just a little bit arrangement this song from original. So can you guess what's this song? You know this song. So please guess. ちょっと待って。チューニングがちょっとおかしいわ。ちょっと待って。ちょっと。 I did it. I did tuning, right? But there's something wrong. Okay. Please guess. Did you Did you? Wakatta tte nante iu no? Did you get it? Yasashii ne minna. Did you de wakatte kureta. I live in New York for 6 years. Can you believe that? About my English. When my English is improved.
Not yet.
I know. I'm so jealous. But my son can go to school every day, like 8 a.m. to like 2 p.m. and like 6 hours. He can spend time like a English world. But my husband is Japanese, my son is Japanese, so we are always speaking Japanese at home. So I don't have any chance to speak English. So that's why. Thank you. Okay. The next song is, this is a lovely song. It's called, in Japanese, it's called Sekaiichi Gohan. Sekaiichi means number one, and Gohan means meal. So that this means the number one meal in the world. Sekaiichi Gohan. And what is your number one meal in the world? Onigiri! Onigiri! You know onigiri is a rice bowl? Onigiri na ya sekaiichi go. Rice bowl? Are you sure? This song is about my mom's cooking like so I live in New York and before that I lived in Tokyo for a long time. And then like when I came back to my hometown and my mom's house, and my mom cooked so many great stuff, and then I eat her cooking, her meal. Then like one time I cried after I ate my mom's cooking, and then that was like so like my feeling was like so like nani feel satisfied. Nani fleet your soul. That one. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. So this song is like something like that. Okay. Please listen. Sekaiichi Gohan.
No go home.
ことなんてきっと好きじゃないんだってすねて一人で泣いて悲しくなって困らせてたよね。でも私が辛い時は同じように辛い思いさせてたこと大人になってわかったんだ。だからもう心配しないで、またお家に帰るよ。世界一ご飯ママが作ったご飯、いくつなんかじゃない心の魔法。涙が出るのはきっと幸せだから、世界一美味しいママの味、世界一ご飯ママが作ったご飯、どんな高級料理も勝てないんだ。笑顔になるのはきっと愛があるから、世界一美味しいママの味。私のママ smile. I wonder when you started following you. Springtime, like flowers in bloom, you did open my heart and mind. What I want, what I need, it then daily I carry it on. Time passed me by until you broke my palm. so much.
That's your favorite?
Thank you. I wrote this song when I was 22. No way. So I wanna say thank you to you all for coming to my show tonight. Thank you so much. 本当にありがとうございます。And thank you for and like a CUPA Catch Us Performing Arts is supporting tonight's show, and I really appreciate. Thank you so much, CUPA. Thank you so much. ありがとうございます。And also, I want to thank you to Joe's Pub. Thank you for giving me this nice opportunity. Thank you. I'm going to come back here after I give birth my girl. So at the time, you guys come to my show again? Thank you. ありがとうございます。And the next song is the last song, and this song is so most of people are Japanese, so it's okay, but some people are non-Japanese, and then this song is really long and all Japanese, so I'm so sorry about that. So, but this is really important song for me. It's about my grandma. And she and I lived together for 12 years. And then, since I was 8. And like she was like my mom. She taught me so many things. She made me who I am today. I wrote this song after she passed away, and this is so many memories of us. And our memory song was Tennessee Waltz. Do you know Tennessee Waltz? Yeah. So I wanted this song to be like Tennessee Waltz, and it's kind of sad song, but kind of. But the most important thing is like I really appreciate and I love her very much. This song is about my grandma. So and again, thank you so much for coming to my show tonight. And I hope you're having fun time. My show. I hope I'm gonna give birth my girl in November, and after that maybe next year I wanna have my show again. So I hope to see you my next show you guys again. Weird sentence. Thank you. 本当に今日はどうもありがとうございました。最後は私の代表曲であります「トイレの神様」という曲を聴いてください。小3の頃からなぜだか。おばあちゃんと暮らしてた実家の隣だったけどおばあちゃんと暮らしてた毎日お手伝いをして五目並べもした もトイレ掃除だけ苦手な私におばあちゃんがこう言った。トイレにはそれはそれは綺麗な女神様がいるんやで。だから毎日綺麗にしたら女神様みたいにペッピンさんになれるんやで。その日から私はトイレをピカピカにし始めた。べっぴんさんに絶対なりたくて毎日磨いてた。買い物に出かけた時には二人でカモナンバ食べた。新喜劇録画し損ねたおばあちゃんを泣いて責めたりもした。トイレにはそれはそれは綺麗な女神様がいるんやで。だから毎日綺麗にしたら女神様みたいにペッピンさんになれるんやで。少し大人になった私はおばあちゃんとぶつかった。家族ともうまくやれなくて居場所がなくなった。休みの日も家に帰らず彼氏と遊んだりした。五目並べもカモナンバーも二人の間から消えてた。どうしてだろう人は人を傷つけ大切なものをなくしてく。いつも味方をしてくれてたおばあちゃん残して一人きり家離れた。上京して2年が過ぎておばあちゃんが入院した。痩せて細くなってしまったおばあちゃんに会いに行った。おばあちゃんただいまってわざと昔みたいに言ってみたけどちょっと話しただけだったのにもう帰りって病室を出された。次の日の朝
おばあちゃんは静かに眠りについた。まるでまるで私が来るのを待っていてくれたように、ちゃんと育ててくれたのに、恩返しもしてないのに、今子じゃなかったのに、こんな私を待っててくれたんやね。
気立てのいいお嫁さんになるのが夢だった私は、今日もせっせとトイレをピカピカにする。おばあちゃんおばあちゃんありがとう、おばあちゃんほんまにありがとう。
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much for encore. I made this merchandise for today, and I'm gonna sell this T-shirt over there, like, and also these two CDs over there. So, like, please check them out.
Don't have time. We have to hurry.
Okay. Did you guys have fun time tonight? Thank you. Arigatou gozaimasu. I'll come back next year with my girl. So please come to my show next time again. Thank you. The last song is called Sore de Ii. It's direct, nani? Translate is that's fine. This is newest album, and this is Sore de Ii. I'm gonna sing this song. Thank you so much for tonight.
ただ君と気持ちに寄り添うんだ。